We clunch or the world clunches us. Right. So my question is, would this be the only place we'd find this? On Mercury. Like something 700-800 meters from the one landing site. You mean that boom, boom, boom as soon as I go in? Yeah, we don't, like... Like, I'm not completely sure how the auto slot works, but, like, if we get, like, a free... Okay, do this one for me. That's what I'm guessing it is, but I could very well be wrong. See, none of this stuff fits, so... I'm gonna just end up wasting digipicks if I... like, go like this. I can't even do this one. I have to increase my skill with it. I should do that pretty soon. Because I'm finding a lot of things I can't get into and I unlocked up. I want to get into everything. Great Expectations. Incredibly boring book. Empty oxygen booster. Well, what good are these to me empty? That's what I have to say. It looks like a very small copy of Nicholas Nickleby. You're not part of the solution, you're part of the precipitate. Ha ha ha. So funny. Open that. Pretty cool, the refrigerated storage. If someone wants to come back here these days someday, so we'll stop the stuff from being ruined, I guess. Yes, I roleplay sometimes. Sorry. A lot of vials. I just call them test tubes. Oh. What is that? Fertilizer storage. Oh, okay. I thought it was like to help take over the world or something. Nope, this is fertilizer storage. Desktop soil bowl. I like these keyboards. What? What's that saying? I don't wanna... Okay, that's what I'm trying to do. Operator speed, press entry, lock, limit supply, close, level land low. Start taken, lock load. Oh my, I find some details like interesting. We got another computer we can look at. See? This isn't random. The caves might be. They seem randomly generated, the caves. Like, there doesn't seem to be a lot of purpose to the ones I've been to. I have that book. Alright, let's... Maybe I can unlock the, the safe from here, probably not, because it's a completely different room. Progress report. We believe that properties of the cavern have led to fungal growth with medicinal properties. While spores consumed in the cave appear to dramatically reduce inflammation, the task of making this a viable commercial product can't proceed until we find some way to stabilize their properties. What's this fungus stuff there? in one of the caves. But to reduce inflammation. Maintenance. The creatures that live in the cave system must be kept alive. Our current working theory is that they interact with the spores in some way to create an ecosystem scaffold that allows for the properties we have observed. Whether or not we can recreate that ecosystem in an industrial setting remains to be seen. So there's creatures in there. So I was kind of like, maybe we should go to the cave? And then I was kind of like, maybe we shouldn't go to the cave, because then we'll have to kill the creatures that are in there. Which destroys the properties of the whatever fungus they had. I mean, it's not like anyone can research it now anyway, but I feel stupid going in there, and whatever's in there obviously is going to attack us, and we have to kill it. And notebooks are in this game, and notepads. 3,528,000,000,000. So that's what they were looking at. Got a light in my way. I wanted to do that. Let me see that. That's pretty interesting. I'm glad we checked this place out, at least. This was pretty cool. Not as hard as the pirates either.
See if they've got any weapons or ammo.
They do. I'm about to give you some because I'm overweight. Canuck brand pierogies and gravy. I couldn't eat pierogies with gravy. What the hell? Why are you opening that again? You're trying to vex me, aren't you? Midnight Delight. A snack made from a smattering of available ingredients. It's packaged, though. What available ingredients? Available to who? The corporation that makes it? Have a nice day. We are out of half and half. How can I have a nice day without half and half, mister? Alright, so just checking. So the way out is there. And then this way out. Alright, that's it. Oh, that's a giant golf ball thing we saw before. Oh, he killed one here. A padded hat. Okay. I'll pass on that. Oh, this is back where it came in. Getting windy out here. Ooh.
Make sure you strip everything useful from that thing.
Not much. Right? We've been here. Two buildings. And a landing pad. And a giant golf ball. So what's over there then? Oh, wait, no. Three buildings. Look at that one. Haha, I knew someone would come out. I did get that one. Come back out. I got a surprise for you. Love it. One enemy. Is he up there? He's probably inside. What do you think, buddy? Oh, up there, I see him. Can I? Is that glass? Glass. Oh, there's two up there.
You've got nothing, nothing.
You tell him. Still getting bonuses for 25.
Looks like we're in the clear.
No, he has to come back. I need the boost. Boosting. Oop.
This is gonna end badly for you.
Oh, O2 filtered navigator pack.
Set aside anything rare. Useful and just leave the rest.
Don't tell me what to do. I thought I reload. I guess I interrupted myself. Alright, so that should be all of them. Oops. Oops, ouch. Oh yeah, I thought I heard a computer unravel itself, unfold itself, whatever. Secure access. Oh, to get in there. Cool, alright. I'll save that for last. I don't think there's anything else up here, though. I just love checking out all the walkways and stairs and tunnels and stuff. Pretty cool. You want some stuff?
To Venus?
No, to trading.
Bring me anything useful?
Yes. Yes, I did. Oh, wait. Advanced regulator. Wow. Oh, I forgot to heart this stuff. Those Grendels. Let me just look at what I have.
Time to go?
Time to look at stuff. Now that's a pistol with 110. That's pretty good. Legendary rifle. So you have the modified It's pretty impressive. Okay, so this is going to be my pistol then. Equinox. Small chance to stagger enemies. Alright, I want to look at this though. Something with a scope on it. I guess I'll keep that. Damage increases as health decreases. I'm finding a lot of stuff. I don't know. So I'll store this. I'm gonna store this. And that. Basically anything not parted then. This one in six, I guess. I'm probably not gonna use it.
Only one point of Moera's. Have something for me?
But just in case. Alright, so you get that, and that, and that, and these. Are you full? Okay, she's full. Oops.
Till later.
I'm still overweight. But of course we'll store some stuff on the ship. Alright, so we're gonna go in this area. Weapon workbench. Oh, Jesus. Not a bad gun.
Oh, please don't tell me you're going to eat that.
No, I'm not going to eat it. What was wrong with you? Door control interface. Remote security door control status closed. Open door. Opening door. Done. Why, thank you. Really? Well, it's a locker room, obviously. History of the Pirates? Oh, I read that. Cobb X? A chem used to enhance... Oh, close quarters combat effectiveness. Plus 25% melee damage for 5 minutes. That's new. Sparkling water and a peach. Casual street suit. These are good to sell. Oh, that's an advanced. I didn't even look. Okay, so we can do that one. We can do that one. Mind you, I think doing this doesn't really prove anything because they move around when you do them, right? I can't do this one. Right? Annoying. Who's down there? It's dark. Oh, really? It goes straight down to those caverns. Well, yeah, we have to go now. What did you pick? It's press calibrated Grendel. Ground crew space helmet.
Now what exactly does a pharmaceutical company need with a sub-basement and a connection to a cave?
Well, if you were reading the computer along with me, you'd know exactly why. An amp and a laser cartridge. Alright, stand by, guys, and we'll check out the Muybridge Caverns. Okay, so I looked this up really quick while avoiding spoilers. And they are saying that, what was the ecliptic over there? They were saying that this is a place that will appear on random planets. So for me, it's appeared on this planet, but you might find it on another planet, or even moon, perhaps.
Ecliptics left their mark here. That's for certain.
Oh, yeah. Pupperdale Bonnies. Broad, long ribbons of pasta served in meaty red sauce restores 25 health. And plus 2% XP gain for 6 minutes. 60 minutes.
You're carrying too many odds and ends. Time to let
go. Shut up and fight.
Show me what you've got.
They went down below. So yeah, there is a story of sorts to this, as we've seen. Yeah, they're hiding from us. Can't see him. They just like walked off and then forgot all about us. I'm insulted, actually. Oh, expert. Bad pack. Oliver Twist. Oh, I was trying to look at Oliver Twist. It's all the way back there now.
No, I'm gonna go down.
Flying down there. Got some ammo. Is that one of them using their jetpacks? I keep hearing that. far away did they go? Multi-packed. Oh, I see you. Oh, where'd you come from? What the hell? Where did he come from? Oh, he just teleported over here. Oh, he came. Did he circle around? Can you? Oh no. Maybe dead. I think I'm confusing Sarah.
Shh. Don't think we're alone.
Oh, he's over there, man.
He must be hitting things.
No, I shot him. He's still back there.
I don't stock up on junk.
It's not junk, it's stuff to kill our enemies with. Surprise. Spore cloud. Toxic spores. Yeah, I don't like toxic spores. Are those like glow sticks or something? Ew, there's a heat leech. I didn't even hit it. I hit it once. I don't know if I killed it. I know it's a bit overkill, right? It ran over down there, I think. Ooh, fragmentation mine. An amp and a 112 credits. What are we looking for down here? This is where you've been, right? Yeah.
I've visited planets with cave systems so extensive, you could get lost within them for years.
Neodymium. You have, huh? I wouldn't recommend getting lost in a cave system for years. Spore cloud.
So, what have we got? Animal, vegetable, or mineral?
Technically, I guess vegetable, because you got spores, right? From plants, I'm assuming. I'm near one of the spore clouds. Calibrated Deimos power pack. Ground crew space helmet. I have the joke book. What's that? Sure. Some more credits. Doing? I have no idea. Oh. Does it... It's coming from those things. As soon as I saw them, I'm like, oh, those look nasty. So that's just a dead end, right? That's more bad stuff. Oh, that's just a little state. There's more of those things. I know, I got away from it, right, I think? Yeah. Antiseptic Pirate Sniper Space Helmet? 2532 credits. Worth coming in here. Heart plus, 3 gold and 6 lithium. Ship repair fundamentals. I don't know if I've seen this, but... The real trick to spaceship repair is to focus on the immediate and pragmatic. To ask yourself, what can and should I be addressing right now to make my ship flight-worthy? Space travel is exceptionally dangerous, we all know this, but focusing on that danger, obsessing over it, helps no one. In fact, thinking about it too much, especially when faced with a malfunctioning ship, can be paralyzing. Just keep it simple and do whatever needs to be done, even if that means using scrap or salvage to keep yourself afloat. So begins Horace Shand's Ship Repair Fundamentals, the go-to book for spaceship repair throughout the settled systems. Well, it's worth it to come in here for, like, thousands of gold. What? Sorry. That looked painful. Some more stuff down there. So we can't do anything with this stuff. What's that? Master lock.
Is it really necessary for you to drag around all that gear?
That's ammo. I'm gonna hit you with the mining laser again.